Bridges are one of the most significant engineering achievements of the human race. Bridges have been used to traverse rivers, mountains, lakes, and other natural features since the dawn of time. Welcome to Luxuricity, the place of luxurious inspiration, ideas, and information. We will be talking about the top 5 most amazing bridges in the world. Here are the top 5 amazing bridges in the world. Number 5, Oresund Bridge, Malmo, Sweden. The Oresund Bridge, Europe's longest combined road and rail bridge, connects two major metropolitan areas, Copenhagen, Denmark's capital, and Malmo, Sweden. The bridge, which spans over 8 kilometers, 26,000 feet, begins as a bridge in Sweden and finishes as a tunnel in Denmark. According to the 2000 price index, the cost of the land-based road and railway connections was DKK 30.1 billion, 4.0 billion euros, with the bridge cost projected to be recouped by 2037. Sweden started construction on the Malmo City Tunnel in 2006, a 9.45 billion Swedish kronor link to the bridge that was completed in December 2010. The bridge connects the Scandinavian peninsula's road and rail networks with those of Central and Western Europe. The bridge is also the backbone of internet data transfer between Central Europe and Sweden by the use of data cable. If you are enjoying this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Number 4, Cize-Bolozon Viaduct, Cize, France. The Cize-Bolozon Viaduct spans the Ain Gorge in France, connecting the communes of Cize and Bolozon in the department of Ain. During World War II, an original span built in the same area in 1875 was demolished. The new viaduct reopened in May 1950 after being rebuilt as an urgent post-war project due to its location on a vital line to Paris. It has two levels that carry road and rail traffic. The upper level is occupied by the railway, which was closed in 2005 for strengthening and restoration. It reopened in December 2010 as part of the International Paris, Geneva route, as part of the Ligne du Haut Buggy. The lower level is used by the local route from Ponson to Thouars. Number 3, Allahverdi Khan Bridge, Isfahan, Iran. It's also known as COSE Bridge, which means 33 bridge or bridge with 33 arches in Persian. The Chancellor Allahverdi Khan Undilads was commissioned by Shah Abbas, whose chancellor he was, to build the COSE Pole Bridge. The Allahverdi Khan Bridge is one of 11 bridges in Isfahan, Iran, and the longest bridge on the Zayanda River, measuring about 300 meters in length, 980 feet. When all of the arches are lit up at night, the bridge casts stunning reflections on the river below. The construction began in 1599 and ended in 1602. The bridge is 298 meters long and 13.75 meters broad. It crosses the Zayanda River and is located at the southern end of Chahar Bagh Avenue. It has 33 spans from which it gets its name, the longest of which is 5.6 meters. At the beginning of the bridge, where the Zayanda River runs quicker, there is a huge plain. There are more arches there, making it an ideal location for a tea house with access from the southern bank. The arches are divided into two tiers. There are 33 arches on the lower level, 2 arches above the lower lever arch, and 1 arch above the pier on the top level. The road on the higher level is bordered by 2 high walls that protect travelers from the elements and pedestrians from falling. The COSE Pole Bridge is the largest Iranian construction on water. Number 2, Sydney Harbour Bridge, Sydney, Australia. The Sydney Harbour Bridge is heritage-listed steel through arch bridge that spans Sydney Harbour from the CBD to the north shore of the city. The panorama of the bridge, the harbour, and the surrounding Sydney Opera House is widely considered a symbol of Sydney and Australia. Because of its arch-based construction, the bridge is known as the coat hanger. It carries rail, automobile, bicycle, and pedestrian traffic. The bridge's southern end is at Dawes Point in the Rocks, while its northern end is at Milsons Point in the lower north shore. The main roadway has 6 original lanes of traffic, plus 2 additional lanes on its eastern side, which were once tram lines. The arch is made up of 2 28-panel arch trusses with heights ranging from 18 meters, 59 feet, in the center to 57 meters, 187 feet, at the ends near the pylons. The arch has a span of 504 meters, 1,654 feet, and a peak of 134 meters, 440 feet, above mean sea level. On hot days, the steel framework can expand by 18 centimeters, increasing the arch's height by 18 centimeters, 7.1 in. The bridge's steelwork, comprising the arch and approach spans, weighs a total of 52,800 tons, 52,000 long tons, 58,200 short tons, with the arch weighing 39,000 tons, 38,000 long tons, 43,000 short tons. About 79% of the steel was brought preformed from England, notably the technical portions that make up the arch's curvature, with the remainder coming from Newcastle. The contractors, Dorman Long & Company, put up two workshops on-site at Milson's Point, near the current Luna Park, where they fabricated the steel into the girders and other essential sections. Number 1, Golden Gate Bridge, San Francisco, USA. The Golden Gate Bridge is a suspension bridge that spans the Golden Gate, a 1-mile-wide, 1.6-kilometer-long strait that connects San Francisco Bay to the Pacific Ocean. The bridge connects San Francisco, California, on the northern point of the San Francisco Peninsula, with Marin County, carrying both U.S. Route 101 and California State Route 1 across the strait. It is also recognized as part of U.S. Bicycle Route 95, which carries pedestrian and bicycle traffic. The bridge is one of San Francisco's and California's most internationally recognized emblems, having been named one of the modern world's wonders by the American Society of Civil Engineers. In 1917, engineer Joseph Strauss created the original design. The overall shape of the bridge towers, the lighting scheme, and Art Deco details such as the tower decorations, streetlights, railing, and pathways were created by Irving Morrow, a relatively obscure residential architect. Morrow chose the iconic international orange color over other options, including the U.S. Navy's recommendation that it be painted with black and yellow stripes to improve visibility by passing ships. On January 5, 1933, work on the structure began. The project was completed ahead of schedule and $1.3 million under budget, equivalent to $24.5 million today, at a cost of over $35 million, $529 million in 2020 currency. The Golden Gate Bridge was built by the McClintic Marshall Construction Company, a subsidiary of Bethlehem Steel Corporation formed by Lehigh University graduates Howard H. McClintic and Charles D. Marshall. The bridge was designed with sidewalks on either side of the 6-vehicle traffic lanes, making it popular with pedestrians and bicycles. They were initially separated from the traffic lanes by nearly a metal curb, but in 2003, railings were installed between the walkways and the traffic lanes, mostly to prevent bicyclists from falling into the roadway. In 2021, the bridge was recognized as a part of U.S. Bicycle Route 95. The toll on the Golden Gate Bridge was 50 cents for each car, equal to $9 in 2020, when it was opened in 1937. It was cut to 40 cents each trip in 1950, $4.30 in 2020, and then to 25 cents each way in 1955, $2.42 in 2020. The bridge was reconfigured to collect tolls only from southbound traffic in 1968, and the toll amount was adjusted to 50 cents, $3.72 in 2020. For more luxurious inspiration, ideas, and informative videos, tune into the channel, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.